What's going on, guys? Welcome to my channel. Today we're gonna be color matching the bow tie on my truck. We're gonna be painting this one right here, but we're gonna just be painting the inside of it the same color as the truck. And for now, I think I'm just gonna leave the chrome part as it is, but I'll see how that comes out. Excuse the dirty truck. This is my daily. I use this truck back and forth every day to work. And I'm also going to be painting the front one as well, the same color. But this is my truck. It's a 2016 Chevrolet Tahoe. And yeah, today we're going to be painting the bow ties on the truck and see how it looks. Hopefully it'll give it a good change. I really don't like that gold. I already went ahead and masked off just the gold part where I'm going to be spraying. I'm just going to leave the chrome how it is for now and see how I like it. I'm gonna color match it to the same of the paint of the truck. It's the silver color. I'm gonna go ahead and paint the back one. I'm gonna do the back one first. I already went ahead and taped it up. I overdid it on the masking and stuff. I should have just used bags in the first place. Then I'm gonna go ahead and do the front bow tie as well. But right now, guys, I'm gonna be spraying the back one, and then once I'll spray it one time, then I'll go to the front and mask the front off, and then I'll go ahead and spray the front, and then I'll come back every 10 minutes or so to give it another coat. Alright, guys, so I went ahead and gave it the two coats in the back, and I went ahead and gave it a first coat on the front. Had to mask off the whole grill and stuff so that way I wouldn't get any overspray, but it's starting to look a little bit better. But yeah, I'm probably gonna give it about 4 or 5 coats and see how it turns out. But so far, I'm really liking it, to be honest. Okay, so this is the end result. I went ahead and painted the front and the back, and it looks pretty clean if you ask me. Let's come check out the front. Yes, sir. So what's up, guys? This is the preview of the Tahoe at night. I got underglow on it. It does change colors. Bien baña. LEDs all the way around, you already know.